Try to do when we do these journeys of a lifetime. Literally just make it fun, exciting, make it roots, culture, make it this black power energy. And just, you know, doing it, because what we're doing is, it's not about the now, it's about the future. You know, me and my brother Usman was talking about, we have the youngest population on the continent. And since we have the youngest population on the continent, we have to think about how we're going to build things for the future so our young population can have beautiful opportunities and options in the future. And that our young population don't have to say, you know what, I need to go to America and Europe for me to build something and survive. There's nothing wrong with going to America and Europe, especially if you use the resources and build certain things in Africa. You know, that's how I can really justify it. Now, family, these journeys are very important, and we recommend that you come on an organized journey because you can get so much more out of the country and so much more for your experience. Like right now, if you were with your friends and you came here, you'd probably still be in a hotel sleeping or be hanging out somewhere. So we have an organized schedule and everything. So family, let me not hold us anymore. We're going to get into the 4x4 and get our drive on. So keep it straight.